What's going on, viewers from the internet? I'm Variety Camera 95, back for some more Tetris effect. So last time we took care of Area 4, which consisted of Jeweled Veil, Forest Dawn, the Kaleidoscope, Turtle Dreams, and Celebration. This time we're going to be moving on to Area 5, starting with Sunset Breeze. Sounds promising already, doesn't it? Let's get started. Sounds full so short. It's practically already over. That's it for this area. Or this stage, I guess. Moving on to 5-3. see. There we go. That's it for this stage. Moving on to the next. That sounds like rain, doesn't it? We're already starting off at our full speed. That sounds like thunderstorms, doesn't it? Listen to that. Sounds like I'm making music, doesn't it? That's why I'm not trying to do that. It just kind of happened. But I figured I'd go along with it. Using my eyepiece. Do this. Where's that eyepiece? I'll use that instead. I can't believe I was able to do that so rhythmically well. That was amazing. Now moving on to the next area, which looks like a sandy beach. Look at that sunset. A beach in the evening is probably a sight to behold. Is at one. It's at the slowest it can be. So my eyepiece to do this. This again. Use the O piece. It's a tetramino. Oh, yes. See this. This. So above my eyepiece. Speed level 7. You really have to be prepared for a 7 speed. Speed level is now 10. I believe that is the highest they can go in this mode, in journey mode. I don't think I'll have to enter the zone this time. Yeah, do this. Do this. Effect. We're getting close to the end of journey mode. Next time, we're going to move on to area 6. See you then.